Welcome to Jerusalem Temple, Church of God in Christ, located at 12 Elizabeth Road in the city of Leland, Mississippi, where our pastor is the Superintendent Roy Riley Sr. and our First Lady is First Lady Mazel Riley. Our motto is that we must decrease so that God can increase.
Come and connect with us through prayer, word, and fellowship. Join us for any or all of our virtual services, Sundays at 11:15 a.m. Central Standard Time, on Wednesday night at 7 o'clock p.m. Central Standard Time, via Facebook Live or YouTube.
You know, something happens when we pray, together. Morning Manna is here every Monday and Thursday from 8 a.m. to 9 a.m. with our very own pastor, Superintendent Roy Riley Sr., and also Monday through Saturday from 12 noon to 12:30 p.m. with the prayer team. Feel free to join in with us by calling 605-313-5086. The access code is 647-891-POUND. We ask that you would mute yourself and do not announce yourself on the call. Something happens when we come together for corporate prayer.
Let's study the Word of God. Every Sunday, we have prayer and Sunday school beginning at 9:30 a.m. until 10:30 a.m. 5PWW every Sunday night, 6 o'clock p.m. until 7 o'clock p.m. On every Tuesday night, Bible study from 7 o'clock p.m. until 8 o'clock p.m. Come and join us. We have adult classes via Zoom video. ID number 432-331-0618. Or if you choose to Zoom in via phone call, that number is 253-215-8782. Also with the ID number 432-331-0618. Again, we invite you to just come and let's study the Word of God, where we read, search, learn, and obey. We are just looking to connect with you.
Youth like to study the Word of God too. Join us on Zoom every Sunday morning, 9:30 to 10:30 p.m. and Sunday nights from 6 p.m. to 7 p.m. Wait, don't forget about Tuesday night Bible study at 7 p.m. till 8 p.m.
We also have a really fun time on Real Talk Interactive and would love for you to come join in on the fun. Sometimes we do Bible trivia and games, and other times we have great discussions on how the youth can stay connected to God.
We can't wait to welcome you when you come. See you there.
Welcome. Join in with us as we reflect back on some of your favorite songs presented by our very own Jerusalem Temple Choir. Songs that uplift, encourage, and inspire. Let these songs minister to you on tonight as a night of praise. Sit back, join in, and let these songs minister to your heart.
You are. that we all know I've got a reason to praise the Lord. Amen.
Thank you.
someone facing incredible obstacles in your life, I want you to lean on God and trust His flawless record. Say flawless. You know, you and me, we have flaws, but God has a flawless record. I want you to lean on God and trust in His flawless record, that He never fails. He can do the impossible. How do I know? I've seen Him do it. Why don't you just testify to the person around you and say, I've seen God do it. I've seen Him work miracles. I've seen Him make a way out of no way. Hallelujah. Sometimes we have to remind ourselves that I've seen Him do it. You know, I look over this room and you can just see the many miracles. I was saying that even in rehearsal yesterday, you know, I often hear the miracle that God did when He blessed Sister Freddie Grayson and Sister Gloria Thomas when they were battling cancer, but I've seen Him do it. We've all seen Him do it because we were right here when they went through. And there are miracles all over the room of how God has blessed us here right now. Hallelujah. So I've seen Him do it. I have no doubt.
Yeah. Jesus.
Welcome to Jerusalem Temple, Church of God in Christ, located at 12 Elizabeth Road in the city of Leland, Mississippi, where our pastor is the Superintendent Roy Riley Sr. and our First Lady is First Lady Mayville Riley. Our motto is that we must increase so that God can increase. We want to thank you for watching our service. Certainly, if you were blessed by the Word of God, please like, share, and subscribe to our YouTube and Facebook channels. Also, to be a blessing to the ministry, you may do so by one of the following ways. Through Giblify, Jerusalem Temple, Church of God in Christ in Leland, Mississippi. Through PayPal at jtcogic@att.net. You may also use Cash App, $ Jerusalem Temple, or you may mail your check or money order to P.O. Box 329, Leland, Mississippi 38756. God's richest blessing be upon you.
Come and connect with us through prayer, word, and fellowship. Join us for any or all of our virtual services. Sundays at 11:15 a.m. Central Standard Time. On Wednesday night at 7 o'clock p.m. Central Standard Time. Via Facebook Live or YouTube.
You know, something happens when we pray. When we pray together. Morning Manna is here every Monday and Thursday from 8 a.m. to 9 a.m. with our very own pastor, Superintendent Roy Riley Sr., and also Monday through Saturday from 12 noon to 12:30 p.m. with the prayer team. Feel free to join in with us by calling 605-313-5086. The access code is 647-891-POUND. We ask that you would mute yourself and do not announce yourself on the call. Something happens when we come together for corporate prayer.
Let's study the Word of God. Every Sunday, we have prayer and Sunday school beginning at 9:30 a.m. until 10:30 a.m. YPWW, every Sunday night, 6 o'clock p.m. until 7 o'clock p.m. On every Tuesday night, Bible study from 7 o'clock p.m. until 8 o'clock p.m. Come and join us. We have adult classes via Zoom video. ID number 432-331-0618. Or if you choose to Zoom in via phone call, that number is 253-215-8782. Also with the ID number 432-331-0618-POUND. Again, we invite you to just come and let's study the Word of God, where we read, search, learn, and obey. We are just looking to connect with you.
You'd like to study the Word of God, too. Join us on Zoom every Sunday morning, 9:30 to 10:30 p.m. And Sunday nights from 6 p.m. to 7 p.m. Wait, don't forget about Tuesday night Bible study at 7 p.m. till 8 p.m.
We also have a really fun time on Real Talk Interactive and would love for you to come join in on the fun. Sometimes we do Bible trivia and games, and other times we have great discussions on how the youth can stay connected to God.
We can't wait to welcome you when you come. See you there.